So today we're having a training course, a fish health collector workshop for veterinarians who are interested in going out in the field and collecting fish for surveillance testing. We're looking for the viral hemorrhagic septicemia virus. It causes major hemorrhaging, which leads to organ failure, causes massive die-offs. Probably one of the worst viruses or any fish disease in the United States. It's been spreading west through the Great Lakes for the last 5 years. It hasn't quite reached Minnesota yet. We have some preliminary results that it's in Lake Superior. Those are still being confirmed. But if you were to find a fish that had something like that, you'd want to send it to the lab, to either the Veterinary Diagnostic Lab here at the U of M or the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources.
It's such a potentially serious virus in that it can decimate the muskie population, which brings in millions of dollars to Minnesota every year. So we want to be prepared and have enough people to be certified and can legally go out and test fish.
Getting those fish in the hands of somebody that can diagnose that is the first step to preventing this from spreading.